हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस द नेक्स्ट ऑनलाइन वीडियो लेक्चर ओके ऑफ क्लास 10th पार्ट 2। तो हियर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट ह्यूमन डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम, बिकॉज इन द प्रीवियस स्लाइड वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट न्यूट्रिशन न्यूट्रिशन इन अमीबा, टाइप्स ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन एंड वेरियस थिंग्स। ओके, सो इन दिस स्लाइड we are going to discuss about nutrition in human being, nutrition in human being, okay? First thing, you just remember that in nutrition, before starting this lecture, I suggest you all, you just go through the previous slide and just saw that the steps of nutrition. In steps of nutrition, lots of things are there, okay? But here we are going to discuss about nutrition in human being, okay? Now, let's start. We all know that nutrition in human being, digestion, we all know that alimentary canal, digestive tract, or whatever is that, okay? The first thing, just you remember, that what is that digestive system. If we write system, that system is conclude of food to not only the single part, that is our two parts, okay? The digestive system concludes two part, okay? That first part is called as alimentary canal, okay? Here we are going to discuss some more things, so just listen very carefully, okay? And here, first thing is alimentary canal, the second one is digestive gland, okay? Now, what are the alimentary canal? Alimentary canal is started from the mouth, okay? So mouth, after that buccal cavity, after that it was goes into the oesophagus. You are already know about the oesophagus, okay? Oesophagus is also called as what? Food pipe. Good, that is called as what? Food pipe, okay? Then the food goes into the stomach, okay? That is small intestine. Now listen very carefully. Small intestine, there are three parts in the small intestine. Here you know the name and later we will discuss about other thing. The first part is called as duodenum, okay? Second part is called as jejunum, okay? And the last part is called as what? Ileum. Okay, so these are the three parts that small intestine is divided, okay? Now, come to the next one, that the last one is large intestine, okay? In large intestine, that it is also divided into different parts, that is first one, that is colon. Colon is divided into three parts, that is ascending colon, transverse colon, and descending colon, okay? Colon, then rectum, and the last one is anus, okay? So these are the steps which this was the alimentary canal. That alimentary canal was start from the mouth, okay, and end from the anus, okay? Now come to the digestive gland. Digestive glands, number one is salivary gland, okay? Three pair of salivary glands are present in our body, okay? 1 minute.